One person killed in a highway crash. Good evening to you. I'm Mecca Rain. This is video from the scene on I-44 north of I-240. Tonight we know the crash involved a semi. All eastbound lanes of the interstate are closed. Traffic was diverted onto westbound I-240. The cause of the crash hasn't yet been released. Once we learn any new information, we'll bring that to you on air and online at KOCO.com.